Traffic jam. What? Okay. What? Where are you guys coming by road? I knew it, man. I knew that this would happen. Why don't you guys prefer one of the bunch of aeroplanes, helicopter, jets definitely available in my house courtyard? Why didn't you guys? You could pick me up with one of those. Huh? And what was this by road? Okay. Let's leave it. So, tell me, where are you guys stuck at? What? At our gate? What the? What are you talking about, man? I see now. Us, every day, countless number of people used to come and gather there at our gate. Just to see me. So I use this my unicolor jet for going out of the house. And this green color helicopter for going to the soft, like this pan soft, coffee soft, like that. And for responding to my natural calls like susu, porte, I use my cargo plane.
What?
And go to Ashish Kumar's house to do this and red. Even Ashish Kumar used to call me and tell me, bro, if you want to do something like this, then come at my place and do. Yeah, there's plenty of places to do like that and this and that. So instead of doing it at my house, I like to go to Ashish Kumar's house and do this and that. So my road cars like Jaguar, Lamborghini, Bugatti, Mercedes, BMW. Park in my garage must be losing its shining and rust because of this rare use. I hardly use them once or twice in a year. By the way, among which of the cars are you guys coming? What? Lamborghini? 3 Lamborghinis? Oh, sir. How many colors? Which color? Oh, maroon. And rainbow color. Oh, and mid black. Oh, sasa. Okay. Then where are you? Where are you guys still at now? What? You're not still at all again? What? Wait. Okay. How many people are there? Ha! 60,000. What? Oh shit! Oh shit, man. Okay. Just do one thing. Just select 3 of them who can buy food and give those cars one. Give those Lamborghini to them. And all of you guys head back towards my house backyard and you'll find a long aeroplane there. All of you get on board and fly here quickly. Swear baby, come fast. Salakuta.
Boss, I want to say something.
Oh, fast. Tell me.
Donald Trump just texted me saying that he didn't pick up any of his calls.
Oh, right. I no more like to respond to his calls anymore. Recently, he called me and insisted me to be present at the dinner party at the White House. But I said, no. I don't like to do this any of the dinner party and all. I like to take rest at home and sleep. No dinner. And then he said that if I didn't appear at the party, then he will not eat any of the food and all. So, feeling pity for him, I went there, even if I don't want to. I can't even breathe properly. So from that day, I decided not to pick up any of his calls. I'm having headache whenever he calls. And By the way, speaking of not picking up the calls, reminds me of someone who sings. I forgot, that's someone who does this, baby. Oh, who's, Justin Bobby.
What?
Justin Bobby.
Boss, it's not Justin Bobby, it's Justin Pibrel.
Oh, my tongue, it's very slippery tongue, it just slips.
Boss, what's wrong with that?
One fine evening, I was feeling very bored, so I decided to have this cup of green tea at a green lamp. So I flew there with my lightning quick jet, and then I saw this guy, Justin Bieber, as he was singing and dancing, and then I thought, is this the guy that who does this baby? Oh, like he is all grown up now. So I was a little surprised. So I keep on watching him. As I keep on watching him, in the next second, he saw me watching him. As soon as he saw me watching him, he rushes towards me and asks for my personal number. And then, I said, no, I don't share my personal number to strangers. And then he says, please, he will not share it to anyone. Please give me the phone number. He even is pulling my hair, dragging my hand, like touching my leg. So as he is speaking like anything, I just gave him my number so that people around won't think that I'm a heartless person. As soon as I reached home, he started calling me again and again, making my head hit it.
Why call so frequently, sir?
As what else could it be? He was repeatedly proposing me for co-singing with him. Let's sing a song together. But I said, no, Justin, no, I don't want to sing. No, because I don't have time to sing a song. As I am being very busy with my works, so you just sing alone. But he keep on insisting me again and again, so I block him. As this Narendra Modi, this keeps calling me again and again. What? He should have stopped calling me already. But keeps on calling me again and again. No feeling, sigh, no shame, no shame. No sign, no shame. Very thick pass.
Sir, why don't you answer Modi's call? Is it not important?
What else could it be? That Modi sent me an invitation to be present at his birthday party. Yes, I don't want to go there. I have made a decision that it's better not to pick up any of his call. Or else he would surely take me to his birthday party. So I keep on rejecting his call. I let the phone ring. But I will deliver his gift, which will be either this Jaguar or Bugatti parked in my garage, depending upon which one he likes. If he likes them both, then I'll give him both. Take it, just take it. I don't want you. If you want, then you just take it.
Get on.